Okay, so. Really? Two beans? Okay, so. I should take a plate of hash browns over to Pierre's just to test the value. It's for 100,000. That would not be cheap by any means. I do need a bunch of sardines, so let's go get some sardines. It's an anchovy. I need a sardine. Second, I forgot to write something down again. Really great at this. Normally, I'd be thrilled that I'm getting all these high quality fish, but man, I really need some lower quality fish. Three sardines, though. And 20. So I'd need to sell a little under 1,000 of these. So 5 of them would be 600. Alright, so I need some oil. I already double gifted Grubus today, or this week, didn't I? Yeah. So I don't have to worry about that. Cheese can go in there. East cuisine, population gathering. Guessing I could go talk to them just about any time I want to. Actually, I should bring bombs with. Dwarf. Should be more than enough. Probably at the bar, Just gotta run and talk to him really quick. Don't appear in the evening. Okay. Oh crap. Oh, that was a waste. But that's okay. Sashimi, all that stuff. And Crap. And double crap. All right. Yo, the tiger slime's still a tiger slime. That's weird. I wasn't expecting that tiger slime to just kind of stay a tiger slime. Lots of petrified slime, though. So get the 3 catfish today. Still have a lot of that cooking to do. Let's reel in some catfish. Actually, hold on. Before I get ahead of myself, I need a couple helpings of trout soup. Right, now I just gotta go talk to Willy, and then we're done. With that, at least. And then I have to catch a bunch of sardines. Thanks for the herring, but I need anchovies. Sardines. What was it, anchovies? I'm pretty sure it's sardines. Two more sardines. One more sardine. Feels like a sardine. It's not fighting whatsoever. And What else should I do? How am I supposed to even reach that? Nope, okay. Well, I. That might need to be fixed, but. You just sell this aquamarine. I could get another infinity weapon if I really wanted to, because I am curious about the infinity hammer. The most part, I just need to find the last of those. I don't even know where to start with this. Okay, I'll work to the jungle. I'll double check with the parrot just to be sure. I have no idea where the last of those is supposed to be. Hidden the last. Yeah, of course. Four hidden in the west, four buried in the west. All right, fine. I'll go crazy. I'll go crazy. I'll start chopping down everything. Everything gets chopped. Buried in the west, hidden in the west, who on earth knows where in the west this is? Pretty sure I've dug up every spot available to me. I got time for one more day. Thousand left to make. Ugh. Spaghetti. All right. Oh man, honestly, this grinding drives me a little nuts, but I need the money, like, badly. Oh, nothing uses strawberries, I guess, which is a little surprising. I'll run over to Pierre really quick, just to get an estimate of how much more work I have left to do. And I can sell the strawberries. Hmm. So just shy of 9,000, but I need 12,000? Yeah. So I still need about 3,000 more. In bullshit. Because I can't use that spaghetti. So. Let's do a little bit of overkill. Let's go for about 15,000 to make sure that I don't accidentally overdo it. So, on the piers really quick. Yep, that'll be enough overkill. yeah. Okay, let's go with that. There we go. And that solves that problem. Kegs, furnaces, or the refrigerating equipment. Okay, so it doesn't just work on anything. I really need to find the last of those. I know they're gonna be good for a while. Need to find the last of the, Okay, it won't let me do it again. Was worth a shot. What's this hidden in the pages of the journal? Does it mean literally? Like. Up in a tree near the volcano from the other way, shooting it down. mean, I think I've gotten that one already, but I've been wrong before, so let's go check it out. What if I could just go over it and say hi? I didn't know anything more there. I'm referring to this, so they're talking about this area here. Of course, I already got it, which is possible. Maybe I already got it. That's strange machines. Okay, now I'll get some kind of floors. I'll be dressed to recover tomorrow. Around a bend by a cliff. Clearly in sand, around a bend by a cliff. But there's. Alright, there's nothing here. There's nothing to go around here. So I guess it's not here. Weird because it looks almost. Oh, it must have been there. Yeah, because nothing else here to be. Picked up. But still, I'll investigate around some other corners just to be sure. Because that backtrack through looked way more dramatic, but oh! I guess not. Up in a tree near the volcano. I think I already got that one too. Alright, well. I don't know. I really don't know. Also been told buried near some bones, but. He was only one of them, though. Well, it was one of them. I found a golden walnut today, which is more than I normally find. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind. Alright. I wonder if he has anything else to, like, say. Or is he just gonna be like, yay, stuff. Hidden in the west. Because this is the north end of the island. The west is the whole farming area. But I don't know where there's supposed to be four of them near the farming area. Unless there's just this awkward position you're supposed to hit over here to just. Doesn't seem to be the case. Didn't know you could use coal as ammo. I knew you could use the ores as ammo. Coal is news to me. Yeah, not for much longer, though. Sure. Seeing that makes me feel like you're supposed to be able to get over there, but I have no idea how. Still, though. I managed to do all right with today. And that means I got my key gems, so. Thank you, anyone who popped in to watch and was just skulking. I appreciate your presence either way. You guys have a good day. Goodbye.